If you want to add a new file to your repository, going through the web interface may be easier than using Git from the command line. Just click on plus, new file, or upload file if the file resides already on your hard drive. We are going to choose new file, call this one newText.txt, and put some content. We finish the upload by writing a short commit message like add a new file and press commit changes. If we now navigate back to our project overview, we see that our repository now contains the new text file.